There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, knocking out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your silver, give me that gold. You'll remember when I say we can be heroes everywhere we go. Keeping us down is impossible, 'cause we're unstoppable.
Someone would tell me they need
I'm angry. I gave $30 to
really.
Parker's auto valet last
pussy
night.
Or anything.
So expensive.
Emotions, right?
I wanted to stay in the car and wait, but my wife wanted me to go to this party with her. Maybe I'll hit the jackpot tomorrow and join Los Santos Country Club, where I'll spend the rest of my life playing golf.
Whatever.
Everybody wants something from me, and I always give discount.
Whatever.
a tall alien.
I don't give a fuck. Oh, God!
Step back in your vehicle, please.
What's up?
Ma'am, step back in your vehicle. You're being pulled over.
I didn't do nothing.
Step back in your vehicle.
I want to get a drink.
Ma'am, come here.
Struggling pain. Evil saints in my brain. I feel you.
Ma'am, stop walking away from us. She's right. Ma'am, stop. Ronald, please stop where you are.
What's up?
Stop, you're gonna get tased. Stop, you're gonna get tased.
Just need to chill the fuck out at your place, man.
Oh, she's so slow.
Stay on the ground. Yep.
Going up for coffee. Let's get off the roadway.
Let's walk back to the vehicle and you're out. I'll grab a car, you guys can stay here.
You fucking pig.
Hey, so let's talk. Why are you running?
I can't run.
Not when you're being stopped.
Yeah, no reason to stop me.
I told you. Yes, we do. You ran this red light and made a left turn into the strip club.
No.
So, you want to see why you're running away from us?
Why are you running away from us?
because you made this, 10 times worse for yourself.
You made this 10 times worse for you. Fuck off.
Okay. You know, we can do this the easy way or we can do this the hard way.
Nothing's fucking given, bitch.
So you wanna talk?
Go fuck yourselves.
Okay, thank you.
Got a name? Got a name, Sandra?
Try Mrs. Price.
She's the...
Oh, there it is. Oh, it all makes sense.
Perfect.
Now.
Did she say Mrs. Price?
Yeah. I think she wants to go visit her man.
Mm-hmm. Shorty's getting lovesick.
Okay. You got a first name?
Go fuck yourself.
So yeah, perfect. If you don't want to comply with us, we can just, we can take you in and you can, they'll make you comply. We'll do some fingerprints on you and everything.
Yeah, do what you want, I don't give a fuck. I'll be back out on the streets.
Alright, let's go and get a search there and we'll head back to your car and check that out.
Sure.
Make sure you check under that do-rag too, you know, one of these West End things down there.
True.
Yeah. Oh. Ma'am?
Sorry.
Perfect. So, you want to explain this white powder you have here?
Well, what powder?
This flour you're going to be cooking with it later?
That's sugar.
Oh, sugar. Okay, perfect. So, you're putting in your coffee or something?
Yeah.
You hide sugar in your Durag?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I love the taste of sugar, you know.
Yeah, okay. Just go ahead and watch her. I'm gonna test this.
Yeah.
You have the, you have those testers in your, trunk?
Oh yeah, I got everything in there. Should be in the back.
Alright. Do you mind if I open it?
Go for it. So, Miss Price, what you be doing walking around with crack in your, little do-rag there?
Don't worry about it.
First of all, why are you wearing a do-rag for a female, you know?
Cause I can't, bitch.
How's Mr. Price doing?
He's doing good.
Yeah. Okay. So it's coming back blue, which, as you can see here, tests positive for crack cocaine.
Oh. Well, that's
another charge for you.
Wait, was she driving an illegal substance? She's driving a Subi.
Okay, ma'am, so,
Subi, Miss Price.
We have, 3 charges on you. Possession of an illegal substance. Red light violation. And, eluding.
Eh.
Flight from police.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, you won't be out like your boyfriend.
Let's get her in the back here. We'll...
Duty one.
Drive her back. Yeah, I'll take her back there. We can head back to her car and we'll just search that and make sure everything comes back okay with that before you even drive off.
Yeah. I'm gonna run back there.
Who knows, she may be. Yeah.
You
yeah,
want Price, to meet us back there?
Yeah.
Alrighty. See you there.
It's almost price.
Hmm?
You wanna talk? Okay, hi. Hi. I see you chose a SUV, eh? For your vehicle.
Oh, don't worry.
And that was your first mistake there. Oh, they already got that open up, unfortunately. Well, is there anything in there, man, that we should be concerned about?
Don't worry about it, honey.
Don't honey me. Why you can be my grandma with all those wrinkles. Ew, she got the gold rims too, damn.
Yeah, but
Subi.
It's just a V6, oh, yeah. So it's pretty much.
It's an STI.
Okay,
too.
So let's see what we got in the trunk over here. Perfect, we got a bag. Wonderful. Okay, there's four nice big bricks of this white powder. I'm gonna go ahead and test them.
Okay.
Pretty sure most likely we know what it is. Yeah.
Yep.
All right. I guess Mrs. Price over here and Mr. Price got some nice dealings over here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh boy. Isn't Sebastien gonna be so happy to hear about this?
Oh yeah, he'll be jumping for joy here.
Oh yeah, him and Brandon can work on the case here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Gotta go reinvestigate Mr. Pris over there.
Yep. Just as I suspected. Just as we suspected. It's come back blue, positive.
Right on. Right on.
Four bricks.
Right.
I just waited. It's come back to about 4 kilos.
Wow, we're selling all the way up to,
So, she's got 4 kilos and 100 grams. 4.1.
Oh, damn. You just knocked the Subi's trunk off.
Long time.
She's drunk anyways. Falls apart.
Oh, yeah. Nice plate she has. So let me go ahead and run the plate, make sure it comes back to her.
Yeah. I'll go run that. Hey, you want to take that? You want to take these bags? I don't know what you want to do with it. You want to snort it or something? Take it.
Chip, put in the.
I'm gonna go run it.
Hey boys, we got some other charges to lay here. This little Subi here is marked as stolen.
Interesting.
Oh, did you run it?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Perfect. Looks like she's going away for a long time.
Yeah. Yeah, it's registered to Brady King, so we can go ahead and notify him. His car is found, and it's in two pieces right now, you know, the trunk's somewhere over there.
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess she screwed off.
Yeah.
Trunk.
The hinge was a little loose.
Yeah. Just throw the kilos in, you know.
Yeah.
All those here and there, and drug packages there.
Alright, well, I'll go ahead and transport her down. If you guys.
Yeah,
are...
we'll take the crack and log it. Then we'll call her.
Yeah,
county tow.
Yeah. You want to read her rights or no?
You can read her rights to the station.
Sure.
She can wait. Don't have to read it to her right away.
You might want to close that trunk up too.
Oh yeah, I'm working on it.
Subi power. Built tough.
So, Miss Price. Who's Mr. King to you?
Oh, don't worry about it.
Okay. knew a girl like you couldn't afford a SUV. Especially an STI.
I got a hookups.
You say you got hookups?
Mm-hmm.
So are we talking about the sucky sucky and stuff like here? What kind of hookups are you talking about here?
Import export.
Well, this is gonna be your home for the next while. So have fun.
Wanna join me?
No,
I'll
be
here. I won't tell Steve.
Again, you got way too much wrinkles to be making those kind of jokes there, man. Way too much wrinkles. The cracks got to you.
No, it hasn't.
Pretty sure it has. Have you seen, have you looked in the mirror recently?
Oh, it broke.
I wonder why. Pretty sure once you take that do-rag off, there's gonna be a nice bald spot, so.
No.
Well, Mr. Price, is he in jail still or is he out?
He was out.
He's out. He'll probably come down. Alright, hop out, ma'am. Let's go ahead and walk you down here.
So you're the one that's been putting him away as of late.
There we go, ma'am. Right into the cell over here. Walk in there. There we go.
Ugh.
Alright. Have fun.
You have fun too.
Yeah. Definitely will. Smell you later, ma'am.
Bye, little cunt.
What was that? What was that, ma'am?
See ya, you stupid cunt.
You're gonna be a stupid cunt there, ma'am. You can't be so rude.
Because Steve Price said so.
Okay. Alright. Well, later.
Bye, cunt.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now.